Just going on a hike?
Yeah.
That's all you got this morning?
All you got.
Okay.
All you get.
Going up there to start our hike. We're just taking the lazy man's first part.
That's always a good idea. Any vertical you don't have to climb, all right.
Give me the low down.
I'll give you the high up.
Okay.
We're in the hut. We made it. After hiking for days.
Like 10 minutes.
Yeah, it wasn't very long.
It's a blizzard outside.
Yeah. It's blizzarding.
You're actually seeing zero.
JK.
Hopefully we wake up to snow.
Yes. Here's our room for the evening. Here's Thomas. It's just literally just two bunk beds here in the hut. And down the hall. Here's Chris and Karen's room. They get the doubles. So, yeah.
I'll give you the high up.
Give me the high up.
We're heading up. We're going up.
Without the girls.
Sockmans.
They're all taking naps. We're making our way up here.
The old guys.
Thomas, give me the lowdown.
We're still going up.
We've been scrambling. There's Chris down there, and we've kind of scrambled up this ridge up and around since down there. There's actually, it's been a few degrees short of rock climbing, but it's pretty fun. Thomas, you look pretty epic here on this ridge. The clouds started to roll in, so we decided that it's time to make our descent. Hey, Thomas.
Hello.
Just getting through this hairy stuff.
We did a good hike, and then we're getting up extra early tomorrow, and we're gonna go on a 5-hour hike, and it was good.
Very cool.
This place is cool.
How's your asthma?
It was very bad. Dad might put a clip in. It sounds like I'm like the next like beatbox champion or something.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Here.
It's morning in the mountains.
Thomas can't see.
On her second day.
It's very sunny, which is nice. See the mountain.
Very good. How'd you like it?
It was swag. A little sore, a little tired, but GG.
Yes.